Let's see, Samu. Oh, that's the chase, right? Yeah, look at that. There's the difference. That's crazy with the brown hair too. That's pretty cool. Found another chase. I'm so good with finding wrestling chases. They're not AEW chases, but still. Let's see. Grief Karga, Retro, Dark Trooper. We have Gamorrean Guards, more Gamorrean Guards, Bo-Katan Helmet, and wow, they restocked on this stuff here. And oh look, Eternia, haven't seen that one in a long time. Tila's here too. Let's see, this was where Turtles used to be, they don't have it. And then the Spider-Man end cap, look at that, there's Peter, which I am not gonna get. There's Spot, and oh look at that, they got a case of Spider-Gwen. Yep, there's 8 of them right here. So once again, we're seeing Spider-Gwen as a restock. Really nice. Let's see, Transformers. Really? For Rise? So, an endless amount of Groots. And they have like Kraglin and Nebula up here now, since they're not on the base deck anymore. So there you go, that's where you can find them instead of on the end cap. Absolutely amazed that this end cap is still here, especially with these figures. I mean, Bebop and Rocksteady still there. Oh, look at that, there's the Invisible Man. Did I see this? I might have seen this one already. I'm just saying, wow, that's still cool to see. Battle Damage, oh wow, the Pizza Monsters here. Krang. Look at that, end cap looks nice and restocked up. here we go. Wow, a Bret Hart. It's been a while since, not a while, but maybe a few weeks since I've seen Bret Hart, so that's cool to see. I don't think it's really on clearance or anything yet because it's still fairly new. And then, wow, they still got Brit here. Is this even on clearance? Oh, there's Hulk. I haven't seen this one yet. Cool, that's pretty cool. Kenobi. This. That's it. I'll scan that just in case. I'm very curious to know. Let's see, Jessica Drew. There's Nebula. That's funny, look at this. They still have Red Skull and Howard the Duck tags for $24.99. That is crazy. Where's the new stuff, you know? I mean, oh, here's more. Here's Nebula, here's Kraglin. Okay. See, look, they're all over the, I swear to God, this store drives me insane when they don't know how to clean up. Superman, Impulse here. Is there anything else? Falcon. Falcon, what was this? McFarlane. Then Transformers, nothing really new here. Completely overlooked this one. There's CoverGirl. It's been a while since I've seen CoverGirl. Nice to see it though. And the Spider-Man end cap. Oh wow, look at this. Did they get restocked here? Spider-Punk, there's actually 5 figures. And oh, look at that. They must restock with Miles and Gwen. So here's Miles, awesome. Looks really good, and so does Gwen. We've seen Gwen several times this week now. And let's see over here in the collector section. I'm not too sure what we'll find, but we're gonna take a look and see anyway. Well, the Concrete Predator, that's so crazy. Here's the Mummy set, or Frankenstein set, sorry, Frankenstein set. No new NECA figures, not that I've seen. Eddie Munster. And then Pops. Everything else up there, no, that's it. Their Pops, Pops are Pops, you know. Oh, that's new. Good, how are you? All right, we're back. See if they got anything new this time around. Oh, look at that. Stratos Frosta, $11. Not bad, not bad. Do I want to dig around here? I think it's smart if I dig around. Who knows what's in front? There could be anything. Anything. Let's see. Pins. Lots of pins. What is this? What is this? Whoa! Look at that. Look at that. This was not... Was this tampered with? This was not tampered with at all. That's crazy. $15, guys. 15. Let me hold on to that. Someone might need this. This is still here. That's here. Let's see here. Marvel. $6. Cool. These are still here. 10, 13. I need to get Hulk. There we go. 12. So two more left. Stuff floating around, so you guys can imagine, like, you know, I'm still surprised they still have all these Sabretooths. It's unbelievable. $12, that's still too much. 13. What's this one? Oh, no way, no way. $9. It's perfect. This is who I need to finish off that whole display that I got going on. What's up, guys? How's it going? So this was, I think, a pretty good hunt. Pretty good. Did find a couple things here and there, but it was nice to see, you know, Total Liquidators have some newer stuff. You know, it's good because I was able to pick up some stuff. Picked up something for Carlos because we have our trade going on. I think I mentioned that last week. But nothing really on the new front. We're still waiting for some newer stuff, I guess you could say. Apparently there's some newer pre-orders that are hitting in regards to SH Figure Arts, as well as some Marvel Legends. I know Amazon is starting to hit up with pre-orders, to start pre-orders, not to send out pre-orders. So we're getting there. We're in summer. It's summertime. We're really getting into all of those pre-orders that I really had set up in January. It's gonna be crazy. So there are a couple things. So Total Liquidators, for example, I did pick up two items. The first one was She-Hulk is for Carlos. This is our trade going on, and he definitely needed this for his son, so that is that. But can you believe I found Shuri right here? That is amazing. $9. This will finish up, well, you can't see it from here, but this will finish up my Black Panther MCU display thing kind of going on, because I picked up that Black Panther wave that was on clearance at Target. So I was like, you know what the hell. But getting Shuri, because I was hoping to get her on clearance at Target at some point, but it was so difficult because it was just sparse throughout all my Targets. But finally found her, so here we go. We'll open her up during the live stream. But here I have this stack right here. This was from my wife. My wife, if you guys remember last live stream, I told you I had to cut the live stream short because I had to wake up early to take my wife to the airport because she had a business trip. So she went to round one. If you guys don't know what round one, I've done some videos on round one where me and the family would just be playing all these kind of crane games
Japanese crane games, all this stuff, and I would win like Van Presto statues and stuff, or the kids would get plushies, things like that. So my wife went to the round one that basically grand open over in San Antonio, and she came home with three figures right here. Look at this. She came home with three Ben Presto statues. This is crazy. Look at this. Here's Daki. Oh my God. From Demon Slayer. Dragon Ball Z. We got Goku Black right there. Or not Dragon Ball. Dragon Ball Super. Dragon Ball Super. And then this is Dragon Ball Z. We got Gohan right here. How crazy is that? So that's awesome. That's really cool of her to do so. And she already had limited availability in her luggage, so that's so crazy. But that's it for the haul. That's really it. It was a light week. It's okay. These weeks happen. It's not like I'm gonna get everything every week, but with my history, I always do. So I'm always gonna be searching, hunting down anything new. So let's keep it going. We're almost at 4,500 subscribers, which is awesome. Thank you everyone for subscribing. All you guys that are new here, I appreciate it. All you older subscribers, thank you for sticking around. But guys, like, comment, subscribe. As always, thank you so much. Hope to see you soon, and I hope to see you on the next hunt.